of their choosing. And look, when you take a look at Lash Legend, she said over and over again, she wants respect put on her name.
Well, listen, I will say it up front. I think Lash Legend is now the favorite for this entire competition. She dwarfs Roxanne Perez in this semi-final matchup. Clearly the favorite for that. And now that her arch nemesis, Nikita Lyons, is out of the picture, I think she's going
to cover
to
advance to the finals, and Perez kicks out. Now, Perez admitted that tonight was going to be tough. But I want to go back to a woman we just saw, that being Electra Lopez. She called Perez an overachiever. Do you believe that?
Listen, since bursting onto the scene in NXT, Perez has had, what, three matches before tonight, all with champions, and she has been highly competitive every single time. So, yeah, and as a newcomer, she's absolutely overachieved here. But that's not really an insult, is it? The question is, can she continue to overachieve in the face of overwhelming odds like Lash Legend?
Off the backbreaker to advance, and Perez keeps her hopes. How about the Hell in a Cell premium live event a week from Sunday? Bianca Belair, Asuka, now Becky Lynch. Triple threat match for the Raw Women's title.
Yeah, the creme de la creme of Raw's Women's Division. Good luck picking a winner there. I think we all know that that match is going to bang. But surprisingly right now, Roxanne Perez managing to get the upper hand against the monstrous Lash Legend.
Oh, and Legend doing anything she can to break this hold. Finally does. And look, the boastful Lash Legend right now has really brought it tonight, but never count out Roxanne Perez. Perez continuing to fight back in this matchup.
Trying to chop down the much bigger Lash.
And finally takes Legend off her feet. This could be the moment now for Roxanne Perez. Is it Perez's destiny to make it to the finals?
She's the underdog in every single match she's in. Somehow pulled off a string of stunning performances already in NXT. None would be bigger than a victory here tonight, though.
But now having to fight through the pain, and now, oh, Legend with one arm overpowering Perez. And look, when it comes back to Legend, she thinks the spotlight should only be on her.
Well, I like the mentality. You need to be selfish in this game. She's a high achiever, sets the bar for herself at a high level. And it looks like Roxanne Perez is being thrown to that high level right now.
Legend looking to plant Perez. Perez trying to block Pop Rocks. Pop Rocks, center of the ring. Perez is headed to the finals.
Here is your winner, Roxanne Perez.
In the blink of an eye, turning this round 180 just when it looked like it was all over.